Hello, welcome. Here we go again for another episode. Today we're gonna be doing F18 training. I'm ActiveX Control. Please like, subscribe, and follow.
And I have Mr. Keyboard up.
I'm Mr. Keyboard here.
Mr.
TableTop. Say hello to Mr. TableTop.
Hello, Mr. I'm Mr. TableTop.
Okay, today we're gonna try to get an A in the ridge crossing. Let's go. Ooh. Maintain 19,000 feet, climb, bank 135 degrees at top, maintain banking during descent, level out at 8.5 feet. Okay, let's go!
Then I'm gonna do extend after you finish this framework.
Okay. No worries. Okay, here we go. Today, focus on ridge crossing, a vital skill, fighter pilots. Okay, at 19,000 feet, yep. 160 knots. Approach the top of the cloud and prepare for more. Approach the top of the cloud. Got it. Stabilize the jet. Get back to strength level flight at 18,000. Okay. That's the top of the cloud there. Approach 180 knots. You can see your HUD bank capital information track 45 degrees. Did it. worse. Alright, let's try one more time. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Hit that subscribe button. Mr. TableTop. We'll show you Mr. TableTop later on. Here we go. Alright, we got it! Stabilize, F18,500. Oh, close! Look at that, back course at 18,500. Perfect. Roll bank, turn and descend along. Okay, so that's the one. This is the one that we need to work on. Okay, right, one more time. I'm not a real pilot, guys, so be kind to me. Yep. You want to try this one? Are you going to do a different one? Okay, sure. That's so close. Yeah. Failed. Maintain heading. The ridge line. Thank you. stabilized. On 17,000. With more attempts and massive support. Oh man. See, maintaining that height is not easy. Maybe I'm going too fast. I'm not gonna change my speed at all. Approach the top of the cloud and prepare to perform a roll. As you can see, your height's bank angle information can't track beyond 45 degrees. I'm just gonna hold it here. I'm not gonna track anything. Once we reach the top, ideally right at 135. Just gonna.
And then also, I have something to show in camera.
That's my best score so far. I get it now. Okay, the next time, this time we're gonna be a bit precise. A nice aircraft. Say, okay, we're gonna go. I love you. Gonna go steady here. there's some water there. Can't be careful. Keep it steady, speed. Alright, we're working the top of the cloud. Watch out my vertical speed. Yeah.
Practice makes perfect, so with more attempts, you'll master this form.
Stay course. I think that's a good one. What? Oh, the 19. Oh, I completed the 15. Come on, we can do this.
Thank you.
64. What's wrong with that? Ooh. Don't. Why? Wait.
Approach the top of the cloud and prepare to move forward. As you can see, your HUD's manhandle information can't track beyond 45 degrees. At the top of the cloud, maintain a manhandle between 90 and 180 degrees, ideally right at 135.
Did I do it? I hear a glitch. Stay at 15,000, stay at 15,000. Six one, what did I miss there? 15,000 feet. 18,000 feet then.
Thank you.
okay. I'm just trying to do a challenge. Steady.
Making sure to avoid contact with clouds. Back to an upright attitude.
Whoa, that is the highest. 7,500. I'll show you. Yes, anytime in the middle. That is the highest score.
Can I play?
You try it.
Seven. Okay,